learning about today. We're going to learn about keeping going in God's ways. Because he loved them, because he loves everybody he was with. And do you know what happened? Jesus was taken away, he was crucified, he died so that we could start this race, so that we could have our sins forgiven, boys and girls. And when Jesus rose from the dead again,
you'll be getting to know him better and know the Son of the Lord Jesus. We'll be learning how to go through them